camera?
Please, be alive.
Come on. I mean, I know it's a recording, but he's staring at the camera as if he's looking at us. So, just throws me off a bit. What is this? Survey charge. Okay, just some random part. Thing there, but might be something up here. No? For that, anything else? Negative. I think I'll want to warm myself up real quick. And of course, if you're playing co-op, like, you'd have Carver with you too. Which, yeah, no, I mean, makes whatever sense. But, that you don't feel quite so lonely. Alright, Ellie, I'm following your trails, girl. Okay. Apparently she went off the phone. Hell! Why? Ellie's running with the necromorphs. Okay, then.
Ellie.
Simon Weber. Hey, Sarge, I've seen a long line of MU-90s heading your way. What's the news? Is that the gravy train? Sergeant George Koshan, not food, drill parts, went over the ridge to ARC Facility 1. The boys on the dig line found something mighty interesting under the ice. Could be more important than my stomach growling. Well, you know how in all these years man has been exploring space? We ain't never found life on another planet? Sure, nothing but rocks and gas. Well, there's life out here, no doubt. And it was one of the ugly son of a bitch. Okay, oh man. Just smash you. God knows I'm more upset to find you, but for your own good there, bud. For your family. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that's just gonna be the same log we just ran. Yeah, jump into those real quick if need be. Take all the ammo I can get my hands on. That, but better. Got a ladder. God damn. God knows why that big ass necromorph just swatted us and then Brown was done with us. Or share that particular moment, I guess. There. Heater. Is it not a heater? There's got to be a heater or something here. There we go. There we go.
Is that you? Are you in range?
God damn it.
Cool. The bolus gun. Here's us a neat little recipe. Okay, let's see what the scavenger bot found for us. So recharge. What do you got? A few more ration seals. Cool. How's this bulbous gun? How are you? Oh, here you are. Yada yada yada. Doesn't seem that interesting, I guess. Okay, so right in the moment. Get just a little better. Alright. Let's go ahead and boogie then, I guess. We're not gonna get anywhere we're staying in here, right? Alright. Go, damn it. Go a little faster, damn it. Gotta get out of this fucking cold. It sucks. Oh, hey, where are you? Great. It's, we have a 2, but minus rare fire. Ah. That's not good. Oh! Damn it! Oh! Just a big... You are a dick, man! Hold on, Isaac, hold on. Actually, no, you know what? It might be better. I think I can come back this way. I just gotta find the goddamn suit first. Bad shoot. Oh yeah, that's terrible ass shoot going off the bait. How was going on with him? Something's working on me. Shit! Played for a little while, my skills go to absolute shit. Fucking way. I really hope this leads to something here. Oh damn it. I might just do it myself. I just gotta freeze to death. It's all my fault. It's an artifact. That's great, but I can't worry about it just yet. I'm sorry, I was if I get you killed. Oh, no. Killed myself. Wait. Do I have the thing now? Fuck me, silly. Here we go. This gotta be it. No, man. No! No, man! I'm freezing! I don't need this! Oh, god damn it. Excuse me?
Listening to a radar station. This is a friendly reminder for
me to
be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there.
Uh-huh.
And now, a little something to warm you up.
Is it health? Could really go for some health. Holy crap. Let's see. From Samuel, Private Samuel Ackerman. I don't know if you guys got anything left in the pantry over there at... I don't know if that's an RNA, but whoever, at that station. This hospitality unit is looking mighty bare. Wait, look at that noise! Anyway. From George. Acknowledged Private got a whole platoon to feed over here and not enough to go around. What about the depot? There have to be rations there. Come on, come up the key for a hungry soldier. Sorry, Ackerman. Lumley is in charge of ration distribution. Sure, he'll send fresh supplies to us as soon as he's able. Until then, you're just going to have to tighten your belt like the rest of us. What the fuck is making that? What was making that noise? Jeez. Oh man, I so now I'm running low on my health items. Fuck. Wow! so fucking fast. That's a real fucking question. Side for a second. Oh, shut up.
Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal.
Oh, let's pick up.
You don't want anyone going hungry out there. Now.
God damn. Okay, well, I guess I'm not going back. Where are you? Here? That's good. Come on. Fucking bot. Here we go. Go have fun, buddy. We got another of these. Shit again. God damn it, I need warmth! Stable warmth! Jeez, oh, fuck me. Come on. Good shit. Hold on. Oh, God damn it. Just leave me alone! Fuck. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Open that door up, shit. Whoa. Some better days.
Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't check.
Buckle.
And there he goes. Chapter 9, Onward Station. I'm sorry, Buckle! Oh, I forgot to stomp on him. I don't want Buckle coming after me later, that's all. Alright. Gotta get my hands on one of those goddamn snowsuits as soon as I can. So this elemental shit is for the birds. This is a recovery module. Alright. Yeah, let's drop off some of that shit real quick. Actually, I have to check the bank real quick, too. Cool. Just to see if we got any other health items that I can use. Craft. I don't. Damn. You go over there. What would it take to make it? Somatic gel, huh? Give me one of those. What's that say? Put tools back where you find them. No. I guess any one of these will do. Okay. Hello? Don't worry, you big pain in the ass. Get yours. see that. If I get my snow suit, guess what? You fuckers are in for a roll. Then I don't have to worry about
this is Private Sandman from 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected.
Yeah.
Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest your soul.
So, if I remember right, in this section, this is like one of the few spots where... God damn, I can't even get that. Where you can try to play it stealthily, but there's really no point. I got it. Because really all you're doing is depriving yourself of items. Nobody wants to do that. Essentially, what we're coming up against next is... God, this is just so Resident Evil 7 right now. It's like the child necromorphs. If I remember correctly. Yeah, nothing in there. Okay. Bastards is all. Yeah, I guess we can find some health items though. Plus, I hate the idea of passing up all this free shit. And yeah, it's technically not free since I'm using, you know, ammo and all that jazz, but it's free enough for me. Kill some easy enemies. Some easy material.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... Fresh meat!
Okay. Ackerman had a fun time. Okay, yep. Oh, fuck you. What the fuck? Very poor on my part. Oh, hey. Good? No? That's fine, I can handle that. I like how the music keeps trying. Ooh, health back up. Music is badly trying to be like, oh, here they come! Oh! There they are! Like that. It's just, they're not threatening. Free items. That's it. We good? 3, 2, 1. What's all right, Sam? Let's see. Come on. Whoop! Hey. To kill him, we got the area cleared out for ourselves. Jesus, man. Is that it? Cool. Very go. There's some good Hellfire.